What's up, good people? All right, today is a very, very, very special day. We are at Cars and Coffee San Francisco. Now, the reason why I say it's very special, you've seen me report from Cars and Coffee Black Hawk, but the San Francisco Cars and Coffee rarely gets to happen.
Carl, when's the last time San Francisco Cars and Coffee? I mean, technically,
it's been six months at least, right?
The San Francisco Cars and Coffee, they keep going to different locations and they keep getting kicked out. We were at the Alameda. Over by the old military barracks. Yeah, yeah. We were on Treasure Island at one point. We keep getting kicked out. So now it's in Richmond. This is the first one in at least 6 months. And damn, if everybody did not come out for this one, especially since I heard Black Hawk is canceled for tomorrow. So this is kind of like an amalgamation of like Black Hawk plus San Francisco, East Bay. It's crazy. Let's check it out. We haven't been here 10 minutes. Dude, it's insane. San Francisco Cars and Coffee, people really came out. What'd you say, Carl?
I'd say it turned out pretty well.
Yeah. As long as no one burns out, kills people.
We're in the Mustang area now. So
we're entering the Mustang area. Be careful. We gotta be careful.
Holy shit.
This Godzilla is all carbon fiber. Check it out. All carbon fiber. Carl, you see the Alcantara interior?
Oh, okay. So I did, back then, I did,
Yeah, 45 on the rear. 285 on the front.
So we're wrapping up here at Cars and Coffee San Francisco. I'm kind of cars and coffee'd out at this point. I'm hungry. Carl, what are we eating?
Royal Cafe.
Royal Cafe. It's time for food. Let's go.
What do you think is the best guy to get?
I'm
thinking
all. What time?
It's only 10:15.
Oh, that makes sense.